Good morning to all MotoGP fans from the Sepang circuit. We're live to bring you all the excitement of the Malaysian Grand Prix. In a few moments, we'll move to the main straight to watch the start of the Moto3 race. Cameras are accompanying us to the starting grid where engineers and mechanics are making their crucial final checks before the start. The weather conditions are ideal for racing, but riders have complained of a lack of grip over the weekend. To overcome this problem, many of them have chosen to mount a hard rear tyre. Celebrate winning the Malaysian Grand Prix. Riders have completed their warm-up lap and are lined up on the Sepang grid, ready for the start. We'll be right back. While the riders enjoy a well-deserved lap of honour, let's take a look at the final ranking of this Moto3 race. Cameras are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him.